Rug Doctor. Clean deeper, feel better. Quick Start Cleaning Guide. To quickly begin cleaning with the Rug Doctor Deep Carpet Cleaner, start by filling the clean water tank. To remove the clean water tank, grasp the tank handle and lift straight up. Loosen the tank lid by turning counterclockwise and remove from the machine. Next, fill the tank with hot tap water to the clean water fill line marked on the tank. Using the tank lid to measure soap, fill the lid with Rug Doctor cleaning solution to the desired level. Pour the cleaning solution into the clean water tank and replace the lid, turning clockwise to tighten. Place the clean water tank back into the Rug Doctor Deep Carpet Cleaner machine, making sure the tank is secure. Before continuing, make sure the power switch is in the off position. Next, unwrap the power cord and plug it into an outlet. For easy unwrapping of the power cord, rotate the top cord wrap hook to release the power cord. To begin cleaning, place the machine in front of the desired cleaning area and turn the power switch to the rug setting. Next, press the soap and scrub button on the top of the handle while simultaneously pulling the machine slowly and steadily backward in a straight line. Release the soap and scrub button at the end of each pass to stop the cleaning solution. Tilt the machine back and push it forward to start a new backward cleaning pass. For moderately or heavily soiled or high traffic carpets, set the Super Boost spray to on. Rug Doctor, clean deeper, feel better. Quick Start Cleaning Guide. To quickly begin cleaning with the Rug Doctor Deep Carpet Cleaner, start